We are all here today demanding that the government still listen to its people and revert back to the price of 65 naira. We are not here as agents of anyone. We are not here as foreigners. We are not here as slaves. We are here because of the people that are confronting us. And the president should listen to the people, should listen to the masses, and not listen to Bunja Wele Desani. Well, that is why I'm here today. And we make sure that there is leadership.